Teenager shot and killed in his own home last night is now identified as 17-year-old Elijah Gordon, a student at North Central High School.
Bullet holes cover the front door where he was shot. And Rich and I talked with neighbors who heard the gunshots in their apartment complex.
A mother came home late last night, and when she opened that blue door, she found her teenage son dead on the couch.
The front door of the Northside apartment appears to have three bullet holes in it. Police found shell casings in the doorway. Jamel Hollins lives right next door.
It was just three gunshots, and I didn't hear a whole lot of like commotion or anything. I was watching TV, so that may have kind of, you know, covered it, but I just heard the three gunshots and kind of just hunkered down, and once I saw the lights and everything, kind of checked through the blinds and realized that something was going on.
The mother called police just after 10:30 p.m. 17-year-old Elijah Gordon died on his couch from multiple gunshot wounds. Gordon was a student at North Central High School.
It's sad that, you know, this is where we are in today's day and age. It's sad that, you know, he was a young guy and there's so many things that he's not, you know, not going to get to do, not going to have the opportunity to see or experience. That's unfortunately how problems are solved these days. From my experience, they were really nice. I had met him and his mother, and, you know, they always spoke when I saw him.
Alex Paskey came last night to check on his sister, who lives at the Dogwood Glen Apartments just south of St. Vincent Hospital.
Nervous. Real scared. Feel like I gotta do it, you know, you need to do to protect yourself, like purchasing a firearm or moving altogether somewhere else.
Police do not know if they are looking for one or more suspects.
Many neighbors told me they heard the gunshots last night. And as in all cases like this, anyone with information is urged to call Crime Stoppers at 317-262-TIPS. I'm Rich Nye, Channel 13 Eyewitness News.